Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what time you are listening to this broadcast. Welcome. My name is Debbie Tudor, and this is the Write Your Story Challenge. You can do better, but where are you? What we are doing in our challenge group is we're focusing you on exactly where you are in your life, so that you can GPS in on your location exactly, and then you'll have more choices than you ever imagined. Listen to this. I would like for you to imagine that in 30, 40, or 50 years, someone decides to write your story. Would they have access to your side of the story? Would they write about the actual things that you wished were in that story? Are you happy with the way they talk about you? Well, you have a chance now to write your story up to this point. Then to begin to write a better story about your life going forward. If this sounds interesting, something that you would like to participate, then subscribe to this broadcast or follow us or send me a message. I'm pretty easy to find. My name again is Debbie Tudor, and there'll be several links if you're watching this on YouTube that you can follow. If you'll tune into some of the other broadcasts, you can find out more about me, my story, why you should listen to what I have to say. I'm a founding member for the Team Lighten Up, which is a coaching group, and we just focus on helping participants reach their goals. You can find us on iTunes, and Write Your Story is the name of the podcast. Welcome to the challenge to our participants, and for those that are looking to find out more about it, come on, take a peek around, kick the tires, and see if you'd like to help, if you'd like to join us as we pinpoint where we are in this spinning world. You are the star of your life. And your life is worth writing. Have a wonderful, wonderful day, evening, night, afternoon.